Good morning, students. Today we are going to do a simple experiment to test the presence of starch. Okay. So for that, for this, we want this iodine solution. Okay. This is the iodine solution. Okay. So now we are going to test the presence of starch. We have some food materials here. Okay. We have sugar here. And we have some rice, some potato chips, and we have the salt. Okay, so we are going to test the presence of starch in this all. Okay, so we studied in the last class, if the starch is present in the food item, we can see a blue-black color. Okay, when we are adding the iodine solution, 2 or 3 drops of iodine solution in the food item, we can see a blue-black color. Okay, so we can observe. So first we want 2 drops of iodine solution. I'm taking this iodine solution by a dropper. Okay, now I have here some salt. Okay, now I am going to add 2 drops of iodine solution on this salt. So can you see any color change here? So we cannot see the blue black color in the salt. Okay, now we are going to add 2 drops of iodine solution on the sugar. Okay, so can you see any color change here? No. Okay, now we are going to taste on the rice and the potato chips. Okay, now we have some rice here and potato chips. Now I am adding 2 drops of this iodine solution on the rice. So what can you observe? What's the color here? So we can see a blue-black color. So we can confirm that starch is present in the rice. Okay. Then we can add 2 more drops in the chips. Okay. So here also we can see the blue-black color. So in this 2 we can confirm that this 2 contain the starch. If the starch is present in the food, the blue-black color we can see.